This is how you turn your hair from straight to wavy. For this look, all you're gonna need is a blow dryer and a round comb. When picking up the hair with the brush, all you need to do is make sure it stays in an S shape. After that, you just need to heat it up and then let it cool down after a while and it'll stay in that S shape. If done correctly, these waves should flow towards the back of your head and produce a nice, natural, soft body wave.